Great to see a few fans in the crowd as well. Welcome, great to have you here on a beautiful Wairarapa day. Some good, fast rugby, no doubt, ahead of us on this artificial surface here at Trustdowns Memorial Park. Just a reminder, ladies and gentlemen, today, big day for Robbie Anderson for Wairarapa Bush. It's his Blazer game, 25 games for his province. Very impressive. And the boys will be out in just a few moments. A reminder, too, that the conclusion of today's match, you're invited to Bush. Round of applause as well for Alan Hemming taking the ball out today. Well done, Alan.
Come on! Go!
magician does it again. Zoe Malatai scores a second for the various Wiranapa Bush. South Canterbury, 0.
Thank you. Try to South Canterbury, score by number 15, Rico Sine.
Go!
And of course, Mitre Tech, proud sponsors of the Heartland Rugby Competition.
Successful conversion for South Canterbury, number 9, Willie Wright. South Canterbury 19, Waiapa Bush 12. Points to 12, 4 minutes to just under 4 minutes to go in this first half.
Come on!
Let's hear you. Come on, Bush. Get him behind him, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go, Bush. Points to 12 to the visitors. South Canterbury leading over the Farriers, one lap of Bush. Mike Wakefield, sit down, you're not a kid.
Boys could have got hold of the ball and scored. It could be a completely different situation at the moment, but I think they're playing very well.
Oh, just 12 points in it, 40 minutes to go. Let's get the second half underway. Let's hear you. Come on, Bush! Sam Gemmy. 24 points to 17. So get it behind your home team.
Oh!
South Canterbury number 16, Peter Ana Asu is on for number 4, Solomon Lavaka.
Come on.
Various Wairarapa Bush number 3, Max Tafunga has come off, replaced by number 17, Jeremiah Mapusa.
Side are in again. It is a Pally in the corner.
24-22 kick to come. Another change coming up for the Ferriers. One Upper Bush. Nick Hawhipper is taking the field in place of James Picotti. And Andrew Smith on for Lockie McFadgen.
Gentlemen, a big 20 minutes from both sides. Let's get them behind them. Come on, Bush.
South Canterbury number 2, Marek Beckham has come off, replaced by Garrett Casey.
Yeah.
Ryan Nell and Tiffany Hira on for Ferrier's Rifle Bush. And they're replacing Daryl Pickering and Tavita Isaac.
Thank you.
They're working hard, ladies and gentlemen. Get it behind them. Come on, Bush! Very staunch defence from South Canterbury.
Run step.
Well, Farriers Warrabush, Dean Walters puts Farriers Warrabush in front 27-24.
Well, John, 6 minutes to go. She's edgy as that stuff, really, isn't it?
Sure is. Yep. I don't think many are expecting to be this close, but boys are playing so well, and it's a very tough game. Okay, for Farriers Warrabush, Jeremiah Mapasu is coming off and Max Tafua is going back on.
This can be the death knell, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get him on. Come on, boss! Next to four with a big run. Let's go. Come on. Over a minute to go, John. Boy, oh boy, what a game.
Oh, very, very, very exciting. It's probably one of the better games I've seen for a long time at the park. I think the boys have got a bit of belief in this is their patch and they're going to protect it.
James Picotti heading onto the park now as a replacement. All right, could well be the last play of the game, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get him behind them. Let's go, Bush! Well, that's it, ladies and gentlemen. The TAB had written off the Farriers Wananapa Bush, but the TAB weren't in training this week, were they? What a game! Holy moly! What a cracker of a game. Sideline covers, Joel Booth. Amazing defence from set game. 12 points up, the Farriers Wananapa Bush. Had that little bit of an advantage, and while it was peg-backed, they come back twice as hard.
Absolutely, BG. They set the standard at the beginning of the game. They defended really well. I have to take my hats off to South Canterbury's defence sometimes. Very, very powerful, very strong men, and they held us up in that last phase of the play there. But fantastic effort, Farriers Wananapa Bush. You deserve the win, and I think there'll be quite a few points that come with that one.
Well, maximum points in that game. Two more games to go, two before the semi-finals. We're up down to Greymouth next week. Take on West Coast and then we're home again in 2 weeks' time to North Otago. And that game could well determine where we sit in terms of semi-finals, home or away. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a round of applause once again. Farriers Wananapa Bush victorious over the second-placed South Canterbury.